Greetings, Annenberg alumni. My name is Ernest Wilson, and I'm the Dean of the Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism. And as you can see, we're located in our new Converge newsroom, our media center, our media hub here in Wallace Annenberg Hall. And we're delighted to say that we've got a new building and new programs for a new era. The new era, you know as well as I, is the convergence of media and globalization and exciting activities that are taking place in the fields that we study. This wonderful new building that you see behind me is the manifestation of all of these exciting things. And the new programs, we have new programs in communication and public relations and journalism. So I want to invite you on behalf of all of the faculty and staff here at the Annenberg School to come visit us, especially on the 1st of October, when Wallace Annenberg Hall will be officially inaugurated by the president of the university, by the Annenberg family, and the board of trustees of the university. We also want to invite you back on the 18th of October. Mark your calendars, because that is homecoming. And we're going to have special events here, and it would be a real pleasure to see our wonderful alumni once again. For more information, please go to annenbergalumni.com. Come back and see us, and fight on.